स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास वन, वेलकम बैक टू द फोर्थ क्लास ऑफ मैथ्स. सो व्हाट वी डिड इन आवर लास्ट क्लास, वी हैव लर्न्ड अबाउट ऑर्डिनल नंबर. सो व्हाट इज ऑर्डिनल नंबर, व्हाट इज एन ऑर्डिनल नंबर स्टूडेंट्स? सो ऑर्डिनल नंबर शोज द पोजिशन और रैंक ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट. इज दैट क्लियर? सो टूडे वी विल डू सम questions. Okay, see, question number one, this is circle the correct answer. What you have to do, you have to circle the correct answer. Okay, and you have to choose from these options. Clear? See, number one, what is the short form of third? See the options given. A, what is written here? Third. B, three. C, fourth. D, second. Okay, so third. So what is the answer here? What we have to circle? We have to circle option A. Okay, see number two. So you can see four pictures. So first one is a book, then cup, house, ball. Okay, which object is the fourth from the left? So when you are facing towards the blackboard, which is your left direction and which is your right? Left and right. Okay, so from the left you have to see which object is your fourth. 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is first, second, third, fourth. Okay, so the answer is ball. So see the options. A, book. B, ball. C, cup. D, house. So what is the correct answer? The answer is B, ball. So we have to circle B. Okay, now number three. What is the ordinal number for 7? Ordinal number for 7. See, first option A, 9th. B, 7. C, 1st. D, 7th. So what is the answer here? D. Circle option D. Now, number four. Which number has 8th as its ordinal number? 8th. So, see the options. A, 6. B, 4. C, 8. D, 5. So, what is the answer here? C. Option C. Now, the last one. Which of the following is matched correctly? So, three options are given. So, you have to match which answer is correct. See the first one. A, 4. And what is written beside this? 5th. Is it matching? No, it is not matching. See, B, 9. 9th. Is it matching? Yes, it is matching. C, 8. 4th? No, it is also not matching. So, what is the answer here? The answer is B. Circle option B. Clear? Now, see question number 2. Now, see question number 2. Match the ordinal numbers with their short forms. So, here you can see ordinal numbers are written and you have to match with their short forms. Okay. See the first one. T-E-N-T-H. 10th. So, see. Where is 10th? Here. Then, match like this. Okay. Now, S-E-C-O-N-D. Second. See. Where is second in the short form? Here it is. X T H. Sixth. See, in the short form, where is sixth? At the end. So match like this. T H I R D. Third. See, where is third? Here it is. Next. N I N T H. See? Nine. Where it is? Here. Last one. F I R S T. First. So, match with this. Okay? So, have you understood? Okay. So, students, that's all for today's class. This work, question number 1 and question number 2, you have to note down in your classwork copy. And see your homework. This is your book, maths book. And take out page number 20. So you can see here, you have to color the pictures. Okay, page 20, color the pictures as stated below. Start counting from the left. What you have to do, you have to count from the left here. Okay. First one, color the second and the ninth circles blue. You have to color the second and the ninth circle. Okay. Next, color the third and the eighth balls brown. Which one? Third and four, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth. Third and eighth. Okay. Like this, you have to complete. You have to color these pictures. Clear? So, students, that's all for today. Bye.